growing number of illegal rave parties in the West. According to police, each party is a disaster waiting to happen. Organizers use these events to push drugs, namely LSD or ecstasy.
We're very conscious of that, and we're conscious that those people have to be protected. We've got to make sure that society looks after them.
Information about rave venues is spread by word of mouth, pub to pub and club to club. Undercover detectives are tapped into the criminal grapevine. Where their information fails, they've now asked the public to help them. Or they say, the West is faced with a tragedy.
The DJ, the music, 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 the D Okay, listen.
Your spell, love, thunder.